Hey guys, I'm Brett Metcalf. I'm bike number 24 on the Rockstar Makita Suzuki. And we're here today at Press Day at Millville, Minnesota. And just going to take a quick look back on the first half of the season and talk about it. And so far, I think it's been pretty good. It's sitting fourth in the points at halfway, which is kind of where I'd like to be, definitely in the top five. But had some good results, had some up and down races, but progressed each weekend, I think, to get to this point now. And this second half, I think, is going to be a lot better. I'm hoping it'll be a lot better. Definitely want to get up on the podium and get some overall finishes now and start pressing for a win. So really happy with the Rockstar Makita Suzuki. Everyone at Yoshimura has done a great job on the bike and looking forward to the next half.